Hi, this is Asing. You are now watching Asing Math TV. In this video, we will learn a trick that can help us to speed up the process of getting the inverse of a 5x5 matrix. The flow is very important. Follow the steps. Step 1, obtain the transposition of the matrix, which means that we just have to transfer all the rows to their respective column. Next is to obtain the entroid, which is the hardest part. What we have to do here is obtain the cofactor of each entry. To obtain the cofactor for the entry 1, 1, we should hide the first row and the first column. Transfer the remaining entries as working, and we are going to determine the determinant for this 4x4 matrix. And for the second entry, we do the same thing. We hide the first row but the second column. Transfer the remaining entries and so the rest for the entries. Remember, we should add the plus minus sign accordingly. And it must be alternately plus minus plus, plus minus plus, and so on. Next, we just have to make use of the calculator function. We press menu, look for the fourth function, the matrix function, and we should define matrix. We define as matrix A. We have 4x4, so which means that we press 4 for rows and 4 for columns. Enter the entries accordingly. So we have 1, 0, 0, 5, 0, 5, minus 4, minus 2, 7, 5, 6, 3, 0, minus 2, minus 1, 3. Done, we press AC. What we have to do here is to obtain the determinant. So we press Option, down, look for determinant. And press Option again, since we define in matrix A, so we press 3. And press Answer, then we will obtain the correct value as we can see here. This is faster as compared to the usual method that we apply where we should calculate manually. Next, instead of moving to the next column of the same row, we should do vertically, which means that we should move to the next row of the same column. So what we have to do here is instead of re-enter all the entries again, we just have to change the n-1 row. We are currently now in the second row, which means that we just have to change n-1. We change only the first row. So we move to Option, Edit. We should edit A since we input in A just now. Change only the first row. 5, 7, 1, minus 2. Press AC, Option again, down, look for determinant, Option again, matrix A, 3, and we press equal. Before that, remember, the sign should be plus, minus, and so on, which is alternately. Of course, we can add the negative sign first. So we obtain the correct value as we can see here. This is faster. Next, move on to the third row. So third, which means that we change only n-1, the second row. So Option, Edit, A, change the second row, 1, 0, 0, 5, AC, Option, Determinant, Option, Matrix A, and we press Equal. As we can see, this is much faster as compared to the usual method that we use. Next, change the n-1 row, since this is the fourth row, so n-1, the third row. Option, Edit, A, third row, change to 0, 5, negative 4, negative 2. Press AC, Option, down, determinant, Option, matrix A. Don't forget, we have negative sign, so add negative, press equal. As we can see, we obtain the value again. The last row we have, Option, Edit, A, change the last row, 7, 5, 6, 3. AC, Option, down, determinant, Option, matrix A, and we press equal. We obtain all the determinants of the first column already. Now, next, move to the next column. Since we change columns, which means that we should re-enter all the entries again. So press option. We can define, we can edit. So let's say we define A 4 by 4. Then we just have to change to 4, 0, 0, 5, 5, 5, minus 4, minus 2, minus 3, 5, 6, 3, 2, minus 2, minus 1, 3. Done, press AC. We press option, then down, look for determinant number 2, option, and we look for matrix A, and we press equal. Don't forget, we have negative. Of course, we insert negative. So we obtain the correct value as we can see here. So we repeat the same step, always change only the n-1 row. Then we can obtain the enjoy in a very fast moment. After we already obtain the enjoy and also the transpose, what we have to do here is transfer the value. So we take all the entries of the first row of the transpose. We can transfer the value first, as we can see here. Transfer accordingly. We don't have to insert the sign plus, minus, and so on. We just have to copy and paste it here. Follow exactly the same. Then next, we have the entries of the first row of the enjoy matrix. So we transfer accordingly, as we can see here. Then we just have to make use of calculator and we should obtain the correct value. And the last one is to obtain the inverse. For the inverse, it's simple because we just have to take 1 over determinant and times the enjoy matrix. Then we should obtain the correct inverse. And we done. Okay, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this. See you.